In this video, we'll install a new font into SketchUp. At defont.com, choose one. Many of them are free. We'll download this one. Find the zip file and extract it. Then drag the file to the desktop. There it is. At the Start menu, click on Control Panel and Fonts. Then drag the font into that page. It's now part of your operating system. Open SketchUp, click on 3D text, and there it is. All fonts that are in your operating system become part of SketchUp.